Hello everyone, this is BSc first year class of differential calculus. So today we are going to solve some examples. So write down the statement of the example. Show that in the curve y is equal to b into e raised to x by a, the subtangent is of constant length and the subnormal varies as the square of ordinate. So let us solve the example. So given function y is equal to b into e raised to x by a. So let x1 comma y1 be any point on the curve. Now dy by dx is what? Dy by dx is equal to b into e raised to x by a into 1 by a. So it is equal to b by a into e raised to x by a. So this can be written as, so b into e raised to x by a is what? Y. Y divided by a. So this is y divided by a, dy by dx. And dy by dx at point x1, y1 is what? Is equal to y1 divided by a. Now subtangent, the formula for length of the subtangent is equal to y1 into dx by dy. So it is equal to y1 into dy by dx is what? Y1 by a. Then dx by dy, we take a reciprocal of this. So a by y1. So y1, y1 get cancelled. It is equal to a. So from this we can say that the subtangent is of constant length. This implies that subtangent is of constant length. Subtangent is of constant length. Now second, subnormal. Subnormal is equal to y1 into dy by dx. So it is what? Y1 into dy by dx is what? Y1 divided by a. So it is equal to y1 square divided by a. So from this we can say that subnormal varies as the square of ordinate. This implies that subnormal varies as the square of ordinate. So ordinate means y coordinate and abscissa means x coordinate. Keep in mind. So let us solve another example. Show that in case of the curve beta y square is equal to x plus alpha whole cube, the square of the subtangent varies as the subnormal. Now, given that y square is equal to x plus alpha whole cube divided by beta. Now, differentiate this 2y into dy by dx is equal to 3 into x plus alpha whole square divided by beta. So, from this we can write dy by dx is equal to 3 into x plus alpha square divided by 2 beta y. Now, subnormal is what? Subnormal is equal to y into dy by dx. Y into dy by dx. So, y into dy by dx is what? 3 into x plus alpha whole square divided by 2 beta y. So, y get cancelled. So, it is equal to 3 into x plus alpha whole square divided by 2 beta. Now, subtangent is what? Subtangent is equal to y into dx by dy. So, y dy by dx is this. So, dx by dy is 2 beta y. 2 beta y divided by 3 into x plus alpha whole square. Now, we have to show that the ratio of square of the subtangent and subnormal is constant. Now, subtangent whole square divided by subnormal. Now, subtangent is this y square into 2 beta y means 4 beta square y square divided by 9 into x plus alpha whole square. This whole divided by subnormal. Subnormal is what? 3 into x plus alpha whole square divided by 2 beta. Now, subtangent whole square, this is raised to 4. Now, 2 cancel, here 2 remain. Now, y square is equal to x plus alpha whole cube divided by beta. So, replace y square divided by x plus alpha whole cube divided by beta. So, 1 beta, 1 beta. Here beta, beta cancel. Now, this and this cancel. So, what will remain? So, it is remaining that 8 beta divided by 27 is equal to constant. So, from this we can say that the square of the subtangent varies as the subnormal. Square of the subtangent varies as the subnormal. Now, pedal equation or PR equation. Pedal equation or PR equation. Write down the definition of what is mean by pedal equation. A relation between the distance r of any point on the curve from the origin from the origin and the length of the perpendicular P, and the length of the perpendicular P and the length of the perpendicular P from the origin to the tangent at a point is called the pedal equation of the curve. Now 7.5.1. To determine the pedal equation of the curve, whose Cartesian equation is given. Now given function y is equal to f of x. This is equation number first. Now this is the given curve y is equal to f of x, and the normal to the tangent if this angle is psi, then this is psi minus pi by 2. This is a curve and this is a tangent at point P is equal to xy. Now y is equal to f of x is a given curve. Let the equation of the curve be y is equal to f of x. Then equation of the tangent at any point xy is, we know that equation of the tangent at any point xy is capital Y minus Y is equal to f dash of X into capital X minus small x, or this equation can also be written as X into f dash of X minus capital Y plus Y minus X into f dash of X is equal to 0. Now if P is the length of the perpendicular, if P is the length of the perpendicular from origin to this tangent, we have the value of P will be y minus x f dash of x divided by 1 plus f dash of x whole square. Also r square is equal to x square plus y square. So r is the distance of a point P from origin. Now eliminating xy from above equation, now So what it will be x into f dash of x minus y plus p into 1 plus f dash of x whole square is equal to 0 and x square plus y square is equal to r square is called the pedal equation of the curve. It's called the pedal equation of the curve. So this is about the pedal equation of the curve. Pedal equation is obtained, or it is a relation between r and p, where r is the distance of a point p from origin and p is the perpendicular distance of a point p from origin. So today's lecture I'm going to stop over here. Thank you.